All right, just about to get my day going. Today's really a free day for me. I just have a few things to do. No class, but I'm about to go take back my textbooks. All packed up, which is exciting. I also got rehab, and then after rehab, I need to pack and do some laundry. So it's gonna be real random. I gotta get gas. It's gonna be real random. I'm gonna take you through the city, take you around where I'm going, and you'll see. Oh, and I was wrong about the Bulls prediction. Cavs did lose. One game doesn't matter. They're still gonna win the championship this year, but I was wrong on my prediction. I just got done taking my books back and everything. I had grabbed a quick meal without filming it because I'm on the move right now. I'm on my way to rehab as we speak, but basically I just got to my car. Oh, since I didn't film it, my meal was enchiladas, pineapples, rice pilaf, ice cream, and carrot cake. Oh, and then obviously the two blue Powerades. But I'm about to head to rehab right now. So another nice day. I think it's like 67 right now. So another look at campus. It's really nice right now. So, but anyways, I'm heading to rehab like I always do. We're gonna be right there. You know, your boy is in the building, entering in the locker room. Get changed and get back to the grind. Hold up, I'm gonna sit y'all down for a second. All right, yeah, about to get changed for rehab. And when I get done, I may give y'all some footage when I'm in there. I think today not gonna be a light day, but I'm gonna do more balance and stuff like that. Yesterday was a strengthening type of day, so we'll see. It might be a lot of plyometrics and stuff. Hopefully, I can get in the gym and shoot, but I will try to keep you all as posted as I can. Let's see. And you'll be back with me after I get done working hard.
Rehab, here we
Once
come.
Again, shout out to everybody that worked out today. Hard work does pay off. It's good to be done. All right, just got in the room from rehab. About to hop in the shower real quick, and then after the shower, I'm going straight down to the cafeteria, especially since my boy Devin just texted me saying they got some wings down there. Looking forward to that. That's real rare, but about to head down there, eat, and then after that, I gotta do some laundry, gotta pack my room, gotta get gas, and who knows what I'm gonna do after that. So I'm gonna keep you all posted. About to hop in the shower real quick. I'll be right back
All
with
right, fresh out of the
you.
shower, feeling pretty good right now. On my way to go eat something.
Y'all hungry? I know I am. We about to eat. Don't worry, I'm gonna eat for you if you can't eat. Where are these wings at? I gotta find them. They must be over here. Hold up.
Wings.
Bingo! There they are. Just so y'all know, I'm not playing when it comes to these wings.
Wow. Those wings were amazing. I ain't going to leave. I felt like I was eating too much, but I could keep eating more and more and more. I had all different type of flavors, buffalo. I don't even know the other flavor, something random, but it was good though. Let's see. Still nice out there. People laying down in the courtyard and stuff, tanning and whatnot. All right, let's get some packing done, get some laundry done. From there, we'll figure something out. Like I told you, it's Seb's birthday, so the last weekend, kicking with my boys, my teammates, so I'm gonna definitely do something with them, but let's get this laundry and packing done first.
Matter of fact, let's check the availability of the washer and dryer. Oh yeah, both open. Let me mark that down right now. This chalk, I can barely hold it. 248. Lock those in. I hate when people do that. That's messed up, man. Somebody put this stuff on the table. But I know I'm about to get my stuff washed. All right, let's grab this laundry real quick. Get my detergent. Put that right there. Put this in my back. And we ready to rock. Hold up. All right. Somebody playing the music super loud. I wouldn't believe it. I'm gonna show y'all when I go get gas. Temperature probably drop, but
right now it's 68 degrees, 69. That's 30 degrees in 2 days and went up. Crazy. Alright. Get this laundry knocked out. I got the two loads in the wash right now. I'm sitting here knowing I need to pack, but I guess I don't know where to get started or how to get started. I got so much stuff to pack, it seemed like, but about to get going with some of this. And then, I don't know. Still a nice day, though. Look at this. Courtyard right there. But I'll let y'all know what I'm on, you know, what I'm in. I think I might just sit here and relax for a minute. I'm tired still from therapy, but I'll be right back with you, though.
Still haven't started packing yet. And actually, I transitioned from the stool onto the bed. And I'm looking pretty comfortable right now, aren't I? I don't know, I may take a nap. My clothes are in the wash right now, but I need to get up in a bit, put up in a dryer, and who knows? Uh-oh. Oh, man. I got it packed. It was Friday. I leave Wednesday. But I got other stuff to do. I got this whole room to pack. I'm going to get it done, though. Let's see.
Yeah. All right, I'm up. I'm more alive than before. I did my laundry. All in there, fresh clothes right there. About to fold them up. And then from there, go about my night. But I think I'm going to publish this video for the day. And then, like I said, if anything happens, you never miss out. I'm going to always put it up there, whether if it's that night, the next morning, whatnot. But if you guys have any suggestions, questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comment field. Email me. Whatever you want to do works.